Welcome to kidsplot.com. Enjoy this story and share with your friends. Let's start the story. Emily and Sarah, two best friends, were sitting by the fireplace on Christmas Eve. They were feeling down, as both of their families were going through financial difficulties. Emily whispered a wish to Sarah. A Christmas miracle that would bring happiness to their families. Little did they know, Mr. Johnson, a mysterious neighbor, overheard their conversation. Mr. Johnson, determined to make the girl's wish come true, decided to share her secret. She revealed to Emily and Sarah that she possessed a magical trinket that could grant one special wish on Christmas Eve. The girls were thrilled and eagerly accepted Mr. Johnson's help. Mr. Johnson instructed the girls to find a pyramid white feather and place it under their pillows before midnight. They were warned that they must truly believe in their wish for it to come true. Excited and hopeful, Emily and Sarah followed the instructions, wondering what their wishes might be. On Christmas morning, the girls woke up to find themselves in a completely transformed world. Emily's family found a scholarship that would allow her to attend in her dream college, and Sarah's family received a generous business offer that would secure their financial stability. Overwhelmed with joy, they rushed to share the good news. Emily and Sarah, filled with gratitude, went to Mr. Johnson's house to express their heartfelt thanks. Mr. Johnson smiled warmly, revealing that it was their pure hearts and unwavering belief in their wish that made the miracles possible. The families gathered together, celebrating their newfound happiness, and shared a wonderful Christmas meal. The end.